Get bedazzled by this refreshing acrobatics dance version of China's most famous literary masterpiece, Journey to the West. This highly acclaimed acrobatic drama is performed by the award-winning Guangzhou Acrobatic Troupe of China, which has won praises from both critics and audiences around the world. It will premiere at the Esplanade Theatre from 16th to 19th July. The response at the box office has been so good that a new show will be added on Saturday afternoon due to popular demand.
所以在星期一晚上我们做了一个决定，就是在本星期六，再加演一场。 因为演员的时间表也是很紧张，他们一年到头到处都有承接到很多演出的邀请，所以我们是在很难再扩充，所以我们只好在星期六的下午2点半我们增加一场。那么自从消息宣布之后，不止国人给做出一个很正面的反应，我们的文艺界、政界、商界。
大家都看好这个演出。我觉得新加坡这个地方呢，我觉得你们有一个很好的条件，就是你们中西文化都是接受的很好，所以通过你们来去把我们这个剧目带到新加坡，传播给更多的这个人，了解我们现在中国的艺术已经发展到一个新的阶段，这是一个非常非常好的一个机会。Largely
based on the original classic tale, which tells the adventures of a 7th century monk Xuan Zang and his three disciples Sun Wukong, Pixie and Sandy, this adaptation of Journey to the West combines the traditional art of acrobatics while incorporating other art forms like dance, artistic gymnastics and magic.
它的主线就是还是《西游记》按原版的线路，就是还是孙悟空，然后师徒四人去取经。但是在取经的过程当中呢，我们遇到了很多挫折、很多矛盾冲突在里头，很多情节变化。所以说最后还是取得真经，就是还是按照原来的一条主线。但是呢，我们通过就是所有的杂技情节在里头，还有戏剧冲突在里头，还有人物的描写、舞蹈段落综合艺术去表现整台晚会。
The production's lead actor and actress, monkey god Mr. Shang Meng and spider demon Zhang Tian, were very excited about performing in Singapore.
来到新加坡很激动。首先看到这个舞台非常漂亮，这个对演出来说，对作为演员来讲，是一个非常兴奋的事情。希望新加坡的观众有对我们，不会让他们失望。我觉得应该不会的。希望他们大家都喜欢我们。Razor
Pop caught up with the monkey god and spider demon, who gave a sneak peek into some of the stunts that they'll be performing at the show. Don't miss the interviews on Razor Pop.